you may still be able to add into a class after the class has started. To do so, you will need permission from the course's professor. In this video, we will go over the process for requesting permission and adding a class after the class has started. First, log into MyDelta with your Delta ID number and password. From your homepage, click the Manage Classes icon and click on Class Search and Enroll to find the class you want to add. Once you find the course, copy down the course name, the class number, and the instructor's name. You will need this information to make your request. You should also add the class to your shopping cart to make it easier to register once you have permission to do so. Next, use the campus directory on the Delta College website to look up the email address for the instructor of the course. If you cannot find your instructor, email info@deltacollege.edu. Once you have found your instructor's email address, send them an email and request permission to register for the class. Be sure to include your name, student ID, course name, and class number. The instructor will determine if there is space available in the class. If there is, they will grant you permission to add in MyDelta. You will not be able to see in your MyDelta account whether or not permission has been granted, so you will need to wait until the instructor has communicated it to you. Once they have, return to MyDelta and add the class as you normally would during open enrollment. From Manage Classes, go to your shopping cart and click anywhere on the row of that class to start the four-step registration process. Note, if you didn't previously add the class to your shopping cart, you will need to find it from the class search. After completing the steps to register, the confirmation page will appear and let you know you have been added to the class. You can click on View My Classes to see your updated schedule. Instructors will only be able to grant access to register before the add and drop deadline for the term, so be sure to make your request as soon as possible. For additional help on registering, visit deltacollege.edu/mydelta.